think I might need some help from you pros. I've been doing this all day and I'm not getting anywhere. 13,500 RPMs.